हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ वैभव सूर्यवंशी। आई एम करंटली वर्किंग एज एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ AI&DS AI SMS IOIT पुणे। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ टॉपिक ऑफ सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क्स, दैट इज़ टाइप्स ऑफ केबल कनेक्शंस। देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ केबल कनेक्शंस। फर्स्ट इज स्ट्रेट थ्रू केबल एंड द सेकेंड वन इज क्रॉस ओवर केबल, and both are Ethernet cables. So what is Ethernet cables? The Ethernet cables are used for the internet connections in LAN. So this Ethernet cable will be having RJ45 connectors on both the ends. So there are two types of configuration for those ends. That's why we have two types of cable connection. Firstly, we'll see what is straight through cable. A straight through cable is a type of twisted pair cable which is used in local area networks to connect a computer to a network hub such as a router. And this straight through cable is used when we are trying to connect two devices of the different types. And this cable is also sometimes called as a patch cable. And on this cable, the wired pins matches, means the straight through cable will be using only one wiring standard. So there are two types of wiring standards here. First is T568A and T568B. So this cable will be having T568A on the both side or T568B on the both sides. So we'll see the configuration of straight through cable. As you can see, these are the RJ45 connectors and both the ends have the RJ45, and the configuration on the one end is same as the in the other end. So as you can see here, in the side one, the first pin is orange white, then orange, then white green, then blue, then white blue, then green, then white brown, and then brown, and it is the same as in the side two. So that is the straight through cable configuration. So both will be having the same configuration. As you can see here, for one end of each pin is connected to a same pin exactly to the other end. So that's why you can see here there is a straight line from each pin. So that's why we are calling it as a straight through cable. Now we'll see about crossover cable. This cable is also a type of Ethernet cable and which is used to connect devices. So unlike straight through cable, this cable uses two different wiring standard. If one end have T568A wiring standard, the other end will be having T568B standard. So this cable is used often to connect two devices of the same time. For example, connecting two computers or two switches to each other. So we'll see the configuration of crossover cable here. So you can see there are two configurations are used here. One is B and one is A here, right? So pin 1 is connected to a pin 3 to the other side. Same for pin 3 is connected to the pin 1 on the other side. And for pin 6 is connected to 2 and others are straight. Okay, you can see not all the pins are straight like the straight through cable. So there will be some cross connections between both the sides. That's why it is called as a crossover cable. Which cable to choose? When the connection is from switch to router, switch to PC or hub to PC, so that time you should use straight through cable. Or if the connection is between switch to switch or switch to hub, hub to hub, router to router, or PC to PC, like the similar kind of devices, that at that time we should use crossover cables. So today we have learned about types of cable connections and I hope everyone have understood. Thank you.